Eureka! Bejček 11 vás opět zdraví a vítám vás u naší další herní relace Bioshock Infinite. Ano a my máme jít zrovna na schůzku s nějakým zbrojířem, s nějakým chlápkem a vypadá to, že nás očekává s otevřenou náručí a bude přátelský. No tak jsem zvědavý, i když si myslím, že se to stejně nějak zvrtne, protože zatím na nic nevycházelo tak, jak bychom my chtěli. Jo, tam máme jít. A tady jsme to prohledali? Asi ne, bych řekl. Pokoumem to, co je tady. Co by se mohlo hodit? ...977, to je trošku jiná, no. Počkej, Elizabet. Plná sůl. Tak, pokračujem dál. Každopádně doufám, že mě neukamenujete, že nemám čas nahrávat ty videa furt, nevím co dřív. Dneska si dáme Bioshock a zítra pro změnu si dáme zase Assassin's Creed Unity. Jo, ta práce mě prostě zaměstnává. Ale každopádně, aspoň v těch vedrech, nesedíte u videí a máte čas si někam zajet. A budu se snažit prostě co nejčastěji, pokud to dovolí čas nahrávat. Tady to vypadá jak po nějakém boji.
Hello? Hello? Mr. Lin? Chen, Lin, is anybody here?
What happened here?
Someone worked this place over. Local constabulary, no doubt.
Proto na nás možná útočili.
There's someone downstairs.
První to tady prohodáme. Jako kdyby tam někdo brčel. Že by jeho stará. Tak jdeme se podívat. Nic. Ten nedostal, musím. Tak jdeme se podívat dům. Tady. Jo, je to jeho stará.
Excuse me. Now I'm sorry to bother you. We're looking for Mr. Lin. Mr. Chen Lin?
Booker. Mr. Lin, not here. He gone.
Gone?
They take flying squad. I pray, Gautama Buddha. Pray, give husband back. Give back to Mei Lin.
Where did they take him?
Club. Everyone take to good time club.
Where is this club? Ma'am, please, where is this
club? Vždyť to víme, kde ten klub.
Just leave her be.
Klub dobré zábavy.
Why not Daisy Fitzroy help Chen Lin?
Cops. The kind who probably got their boot on Lin's throat asking him how well he knows Daisy Fitzroy.
Isn't she the one we're working for?
As a matter of fact, it is. Let's figure out where this good time club is.
To bude dobré, já ti ho přivedu. Máš špatný, no. Opět, takže jak jsem předpokládal, opět se to zvrtlo. Jdeme si doplnit tu svůj tady. A bude to určitě horké. Ne. Já mu musím zdrnout. Uhrnutí ani si na něj působit nebude, že? Aj. No, tak lám železo. Dobře, zkusíme mu dát do drně. Tak kde se ještě? Toho jsem se obával, takového protivníka tam je. Trep se! Jaj. Tak to bylo v oprsách. I don't much care for you, Mr. I must admit, you know your way around a brawl. No, jak vidíš, tak jo, ale... Už mě skromnilo, tyjo. Jdeme se podívat, tam jsem viděl automat. I'm sorry about what I said at the docks. Calling your father. Yeah, can't see how I might have changed your sense of that. Job's a job. Faktor, já jsem někde. Jo, tam byl. Myslím, že tady jsem viděl ten automat. Já jsou. Karabiny. More money. Cash, Mr. DeWitt. A jdem kutě. To je klub dobré zábavy. Výstroj. Pyromaniak? No to si oblčem. Call me Booker.
this one where the applicant doesn't know he's being evaluated. But I've watched you since the other day at the lottery. You're a brute. And in times like this, I could use a brute.
What do you want, Fink?
My labor unrest is coming to it. Now, Fitzroy has got the jungle all riled up. A man like me could have use of an old Pinkerton like you.
Zajímavé. Tak se jdeme mrknout.
Find Shen Lin and get the hell out of here.
Now, all I ask is that you finish what you started to it. Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants. Our first candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's that they say about old soldiers? Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them. Yet.
Ale ne.
Go ahead.
You bet.
Ne.
Ale já jo. Ne, já jsem to nestihl vzít. Neopustím. A kde jste? Výborně, výborně, výborně. První se zbavím těch hošanů. No já se teda moc nebavím. Ай-яй-яй-яй-яй. Ty král.
This young go-getter is a former devotee of Lady Comstock. But without the old gal, they don't know quite what to do with themselves. Pick this one up at a hiring fair.
Ne. Ne, 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 ne. No, žavraní přítel je tady. Pánové, jak mám krácu, nevidíte? No to ne, kamarádičkové. Proč se mi zdá, že jsem se dostal do pasti? Tak kde jste, ošaní? Patriot? No páni. Reap what you sow. Proč se mi zdá, že jsem prdelý docela? Hele, 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 hele. Výborně. Pojď se rouší. Ej, potřebuji lékarničku. Další.
Congratulations, DeWitt! You know, when your name was first passed to me, I wasn't quite sure you were the man for the job. But now, I can say with certainty that I was quite wrong.
I'm not interested in your job, Fink.
Now, now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy. But
Do you really want to take her offer over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Finch Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut. But I promise you this. I will get what I want.
Tak, to bylo ostrý tady tohleto. Potřebujeme si všechno doplnit. Co je tady?
Want to hold on to this?
Dík.
Booker, grab that lockpick.
Vidím. Pokud se nemýlím, tak někde by tady měla být kniha z šipu, tak doufám, že konečně aspoň jednu najdeme. Šarlu. Šarlu. Dávka. Takže šest dávku svoji si dáme.
Nice.
Soli. Místka já si nenajdu v této místnosti. Jo, na to nemáme. Vysoký chlas na záchodě. Tady pořádně. Ať nic nevyhnechám.
Booker, there's a door over here. I think that's the way down.
Co tady, tady nic? druhé straně tak nic. Ne. Do dveří ještě nejdem, podíváme se poradně tady. Tak se podíváme, dlouho jsme nějaký neměli. Zatím jsem nezavadil o žádnou knížku s šifrou, to je zajímavé.
Come on, Franny. You're a modern woman. It's night. Before I'm interested in one like you.
Wanted. Daisy Fitzroyová. Knížka s šifrou nikde. Kde tady je ještě Slate?
Could you take a look at this lock?
No problem.
I used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
And I was with the Pinkertons. They call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
To demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
Ready.
Vypadá to klidně tady. Ne, nevypadá to klidně. Se šifrou, našli jsme ji. No, paráda. No tak to mám radost. Konečně. Takže do hodinářství, jdeme do hodinářství s tou šprou. Než osvobodíme to, ten si počká. Já jsem tady nedočkavý, jak to dopadne, co tam bude. byl východ nahoře. Hodinářství, jo, to bylo. Jo, ne, to dobré zábavy. Myslím, že to bylo tam. Ne, tady je zapřímo. Továrna. Kdyby v továrně. Tady. Tady asi ne. Já tam nejdu. Oni dvě mě porotili.
But I tell you, there's a purpose for all living things. Would the pharaohs of Egypt have been able to stand at the top of their pyramids if the Israelites had not made their bricks? Would the captains of industry have been able to ride the rails had not the Chinamen laid the track for them? So I say, chin up! History is built on the backs of men like you!
Zavřeno. No jdu dodělat to, co mám. Teďka to nenajdu. Když potřebuju. Půjdem středem. Au. Aspoň máme, a ještě pak najít tu šifru, kdy byla. doktory.
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn gook. You know you can hear us. You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lynn for company? Throw a bucket of ice water on him. We got three more to bring in tonight.
Oh, mučí si nástroje. Podíváme se na voxofon. Nikdo tady není. Jo, pánové. Bohužel.
What could people have done to deserve to be locked up in a place like this?
Fink don't need much of a reason.
No. No, he doesn't. He looks... You were right. Sparing him was no mercy.
My jsme měli jas zabít, no. Jsem neviděl Slate.
I suppose that was what he wanted.
Takhle to pro tebe bude lepší, kámo.
Fancy putting those lock picking skills to work?
Keep a lookout. All yours.
Po něm taky je. Šance na ochromení cíle útoku zblízka. To bychom si mohli dobít. Devítka.
Got a lock here.
Looks simple enough.
Kdybychom se to zabili, tak by tady nebyl ve vězení.
Got it.
Do it. You're a lion. But you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you? Now I know Fitzroy has come calling, but I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, do it. Not hyenas.
U nás bude nějaké vyhrožování, ne? První to pro ně tady prohledám, koti nespěchej. Myslím, že nás čeká krutý okamžik. Co je zajímavé? Kde? Já nic nevidím té tmě. Nechceš rožnout? No, tady je poklíč. No, to je strašidelné. Mohl by ale někdo rožnout, že jo? Já vidím starou belu. Tak, máme rozhodnuto.
We're too late. God damn it.
Hank, this is what he meant.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
What?
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Walker. Chen Lin.
The body's gone.
It was never here.
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive. We have to go through to this other Columbia.
It's like riding a bicycle.
You never really forget.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
If we go into this tear, I don't think I'll be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready?
Dobře, jdeme na to.
Okay, open it.
Look, there's no blood.
And no body.
It's another world, Booker. Another Columbia.
Something tells me one dead gunsmith ain't the only thing that's changed.
Jo, vypadá to. To je jiná realita, tyjo. Tam je nějak rušno venku. Vězni. Mrtvý je tady pořád. Tady taky pořád.
Daisy Fitzroy. Come on, you piece of horseshit. Tell me about Daisy.
Cut him loose.
What?
Scarfield says cut him loose. They're bringing his tools to the lockup. Keep him clean, I guess.
Why?
What are you, the Columbia Gazette? The chink's wife got friends in high places. Come on, we need
a cell. I don't understand how Chen Lin is alive now.
We're in a world where he was never murdered. Somewhere we'll find out why, I suppose.
I don't suspect you can change something like that and have everything else remain the same.
They're all bleeding.
I hate one of them. Who do I hate? I can't tell which one. Two here. Who's the eye?
What's wrong with them?
They remember.
Remember what?
Being dead.
What is going on here? Of security, I suspect you'll want to find out how the toothless you are doing.
In the other world, he was the one who was strung up on the wall.
In the other world? This whole business makes my head hurt.
Zdraví, že jo.
Put that away.
Sorry, kotě. Podíváme ven.
Now, Jeremiah Fink has a philosophy.
Měla být taky
proton
hrdináčky, jo.
There are the hyenas, the troublemakers, who only serve to rile up the cattle.
Trkínka zachyce. Ještě bych se mohl trefit.
Slave, I know.
Ay, 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 ay.
Hooker, catch!
Thanks.
Ay, 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 Elizabeth. Pomoz mi. Tak to ne, kamarádi, to ne. Moc na bohu nemám, že? Tak jo. Kde vás najdu? Prkínka. No, prkínka. Výborně, výborně. Na północ. Wybornie. Boksofon. Boksofon. Na městí práce. Něco? Ne. Paráda, paráda. Tak jo, kolik vás tady ještě je. Bože, mě to mrzí.
To shorten your work day. But the fact is, I simply can't. I can sum it up for you in one word.
Here you go!
That'll do!
You see, my friends, the iron hand is the tool of the devil. Industry from a man's hand. What goes in its place? Whiskey, women, and the dust. And I, for one, will not have that in our home.
Ostrej se o ně. Kutě. Jdeme dál. Čas pojďme tady. Jestli tady někdo ještě... vypadá to, že není. Upřímný polibek. Výborně, zvýšme si účinnost. Jo, paráda.
Much obliged.
Tak jo, jdem se podívat, co máme udělat dál.
Do you know what Daisy Fitzroy and her anarchist cronies want for you? Strength, they say. Throw down your tools, they say. I tell you, the moment you do, you will see what those hyenas are made of. I ask you, where are they going to be?
Jdem do toho obchodu.
Do you hear anything?
Huh?
No machines. No tools.
Let's go find that gunsmith. He's upstairs now.
Jsme vlastně takzvaně v jiné realitě asi.
Booker, look. The shrine. It's a figure of Comstock now.
Zajímavé. Vypadá to, že tady žádný bod nebyl. Chenlin.
Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up! Speak up! Can't hear you over all these machines! Very loud!
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back! These machines very dangerous. Wait downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Machines! Very dangerous! No place for stupid people!
Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin-
Downstairs!
What is wrong with him?
Remember him dead in that cell? Maybe in some way he remembers that too. How would you reconcile that?
I don't know.
Co teď?
Kill my husband? Calm his troubled thoughts. Ease his burden.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
I'm Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was...
Booker, this is Mrs. Lin. They took Chen's tools. What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe. If he could work, he'd... Mrs. Lin, can you tell me who took your husband's tools? Goddamn police. They took them and locked them up in the impound in Shantytown.
Hmm?
Would having his tools back fix his mind?
Who cares? We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin doesn't have his tools. Let's head to Shantytown.
Oh, zajímavé.
Did you notice? Lin had a bloody nose.
Nevšimnul.
Seems to be in style.
This tear. I'm not so sure it was a good idea.
To jsem si opravdu nevšimnul. To je nějaké problémy? Jo, problémy. Ho ho. rychle. Ještě se trefil bečku. Vypadně on to má dále rychle. Sakra. No a už jsme bez peněz, teďka už si nemůžeme dovolit umřít. To teda nesmíme. Jak umřeme, tak je to špatné.
That'll do.
Parada.
So, don't let money come between you and your craft.
Pustovičku. Mince, potřebujeme mince. Aby nás mohli obživit, když tak. Mince, výborně, mince. Kde je ta úzkovna? To je ono. Výborně, to se nám bude hodit. A nevím, nejsem si jistý, kolik bere za oživení. Tak jo, zatáhnu do páku. Nekoukal.
It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity. I hear they're all the rage in Paris.
Do you want to marry chick?
Get them. Now.
All right.
Go! There.
All right.
Paráda.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Zemři. výborně. Tak to si jdeme dál. Tohle jsme přežili. Už jsem začal pořádně i používat aspoň vigory. Což pak nakonec nám to hodí. Nějaký vigor. A jak to otevřít, jo? No dobře, jdeme dál. Oblast. No nic, takže na další díl se vrhneme až příště. Zatím jsme měli peníze vždycky na nějaké oživení, takže jsme nemuseli opakovat od někat, kdyby jsme nechtěli, což ještě jsme nezjistili. Takže pro dnešek se s vámi loučím a vy lajkujte, sdílejte, odbírejte, no prostě cokoliv. Já se s váma loučím, zajdu si zrovna ještě na pistáciovou zmrzlinu, vy se mějte fajnově, dejte si taky zmrzlinu nebo nějaký koktejl a hlavně skočte si třeba do bazénu. Naslyšenou.